Welcome to Tech Unfolds. In today's video, we're going to take a look at six of the most intelligent cars revealed in the past year. These cars are not only packed with cutting-edge technology, but they also have the ability to learn and adapt to your driving habits, making them some of the most intuitive vehicles on the road. So, without further ado, let's get started. The Peugeot Inception concept car was recently showcased at CES and boasts several intelligent features that preview the brand's future in electric cars. Its exterior design is sleek and low, similar in size to a midsize family car, with long, sharp lines and a classic rear drive proportion. The car's windshield extends almost to the floor, while an aerodynamic bridge across the front gives the illusion of a more traditional hood. The Inception also boasts advanced driver assist sensors, incorporated into the wide glass panel of its claw-like daytime running lights, while its taillights are fitted in infinity glass that extends deep into the car. Inside, the Inception has a minimalist and brutalist design, with blocky, plain panels and seats that adjust for an ideal driver fit. The dashboard is only in front of the driver to create an airy cockpit. The steering wheel, called Hypersquare, allows drivers to control the stereo, climate control, and other features with their thumbs, allowing them to keep their hands on the wheel. Additionally, the steering wheel is also steer-by-wire, and Peugeot plans to implement this system in a car by the end of the decade. The car has a 100 kWh battery and a range of 497 miles on the WLTP cycle, and an 800-volt battery pack allows for very fast DC charging. While the Inception itself is not going into production, Peugeot plans to use its styling for the next generation of electric cars, set to appear starting in 2025. BMW has introduced the BMW iVision D concept car, a midsize sedan featuring advanced technology and digital features, at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas. The D stands for Digital Emotional Experience, and the car is designed to be a self-aware, talking vehicle. The car's design is a new and pared-down version of the company's trademark style, with BMW aiming to simplify the visual language of its current lineup with a complete revamp planned in the next 3 years. The car is built on the company's Neue Klasse next-generation vehicle architecture and is intended to serve as an advertisement for the company's vision of comprehensive digital control. The car features a dual-screen grille that can express emotions and dimmable windows to create an immersive digital environment. The interior of the car has also been designed with advanced technology in mind, featuring a steering wheel that can be operated by moving the thumb and creates touch points that come to life when approached or touched. Additionally, the head-up display that runs the length of the windshield can display information in 5 stages on a mixed reality slider, including analog, driving-related information, contents of the communication system, augmented reality projection, and entry into virtual worlds. The car's advanced technology aims to demonstrate how a car can create a stronger bond between driver and vehicle, and to exploit the full potential of digitalization to transform the car into an intelligent companion. The latest technology revealed for the car is that it will be electric, and the car's paint can change colors based on the driver's preferences. Patterns and decals can also be represented on the car using what BMW calls e-ink. Mercedes-Benz has unveiled the Vision AVTR concept car, which was showcased at the Consumer Electronics Show in 2020. The AVTR, which stands for Advanced Vehicle Transformation, is inspired by the upcoming movie Avatar: Way of the Water, which is set in the year 2154. The car features an ultra-low roof line and fluid lines with no angles or corners, in addition to urethane skin spheres instead of traditional wheels. The most striking feature of the car is the array of 33 bionic flaps on the back, which open and close independently of one another, and can be programmed to flicker in a wave-like pattern or to go vertical like air brakes, creating a unique effect. Designers aim to imbue the car with an organic design that makes it look as if it could exist in the bioluminescent, lush world of Pandora. The car also comes to life with a dazzling array of lighting animations that pulse and ebb, giving an impression that the car is breathing. This is achieved with the twitching of the back flaps, which respond to the approach of the driver. While the car never appears in the movie, it is built as a running concept and for journalists to take it for a spin. This showpiece is a demonstration of the company's vision of advanced vehicle transformation, while being visually striking and imaginative. The Dacia Manifesto concept is an electric off-roader that was shown at the Paris Motor Show. It is a vehicle designed for off-roading, with a body built to withstand being knocked around and a high ride height. It also features four-wheel drive and can be driven with the doors, windows or windshield open for a close-to-the-elements experience. The interior of the car is entirely waterproof, allowing you to wash it out with a hose, and the seat covers double as sleeping bags. The car also boasts some interesting features such as the Bring Your Own Device system that allows you to mount your cell phone on the dash and fully integrate it with the car's onboard computer. It also has a removable battery pack that can be used to power household outlets and uses eco-friendly materials like recycled plastic body parts and cork in the interior. Renault's Alpine Low is a conceptual sports car that was showcased at the Paris Motor Show by Renault's Alpine division. The car is powered by hydrogen and features a unique design that is inspired by natural elements such as fire, water, ice, wind and steam. The Alpine Low is a single-seater with a hybrid hydrogen internal combustion engine, though no official power figures have been released yet. The car's design is a nod to the Endurance A220 from the late 1960s, and its dimensions are more than 5 meters long, over 2 meters wide and less than 1 meter high, which points to Alpine's future design language. The car's interior is just as futuristic as its exterior. The steering wheel is designed to mimic the ones used in Formula 1 and LMP1 races. The cabin is transparent, has a bluish tint and is helmet-shaped. Additionally, the Alpine Low features snowflake-shaped rims that transport us to the mountains. Renault Alpine has stated that Alpine Low is a hint at what Alpine cars will be like in the future and at its vision for motorsports moving forward. However, it is not expected to be produced. Renault R5 Turbo 3e Concept is an electric drift buggy designed for the PlayStation generation, with a focus on making EVs fun. This new concept is a follow-up to the Renault R5 Diamant and was unveiled at the Chantilly Arts and Elegance 2022 contest in France. It marks the 50th anniversary of the Renault 5, an iconic economy hatchback built from 1972 to 84. The R5 Turbo 3e is built in the spirit of the original turbos as a rear-wheel drive two-seater built for performance. The 3e nomenclature is a nod to this being the third turbo, and the E stands for electric. The 42 kWh cells are mounted behind the front seats where the original's engine was, and power is fed to a pair of electric motors making 280 kW, 380 horsepower, and 516 pound-feet of torque. The car can go from 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 3.5 seconds and has a top speed of 124 miles per hour. The car has been designed specifically for drifting, with an extreme steering angle that allows the wheels to turn over 50 degrees in each direction, an upright quick-grab handbrake and a giant wing, tow hooks, and vaguely 80s-inspired aero disc wheels. LED lights mounted front and rear flash in pink, yellow and blue when the car starts drifting, giving it a strong 80s vibe. It also has 10 built-in mounting spots for action cameras to capture the car's sliding antics. And those are just a few examples of some of the most intelligent cars on the market today. With the advancements in technology and AI, we can expect to see even more advanced cars in the near future. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Please subscribe if you enjoyed.